Hello, it's Yvonne, and welcome to Having You On. It's time for Theme Thursday's announcement time. And you know what I wanted to do too? I wanted to share with you some babies that you didn't get to see that I dressed up for the week's theme. I know, that doesn't make sense, but you didn't get to see them, and I thought I would share them with you now. I didn't want you to not see them already in the theme for that particular week, so I thought I would share some babies with you right now, right now. So I have little Azriel. If you recall, there was stripes, polka dots, and plaid. Well, I never did get a chance to share little Azriel all dressed up in his onesie. What happens sometimes is I will dress a baby and then I'll completely run out of time to either do that part of the video with that baby or whatnot. Different things come up, and I wanted to share with you those babies that you missed. Look at Azriel. He said, I want to be seen. I know, everybody can see you now. You hear the snoring puppy behind the Lazarus? Can you hear that? That's a little fur baby, although he's not so little. He's an English yellow lab, and he's having his nap. And I didn't want to disturb him for his video. So there he is. Another baby that you don't normally get to see. So come along with me. I have some more babies for you to see that you didn't get to see dressed up for the theme. So here we go. Let's go. Let's go see. Here's little Camille, and I also include her in for breast cancer awareness. And she is wearing pink jammies with lots of tulle fluff and little satin ribbon running down the closure and little fluff ruffles. Anything you could add, just go ahead and add it to the jammies. And the little tulle headband on top. Suzanne wanted our babies for the past week dressed for breast cancer awareness. It was brought to my attention that it's in October in the UK. Well, I was looking through my sources and I was given, I don't know, one source gave me September and another source gave me October. And I wasn't quite clear, but it looks like it's US for October as well. So I don't know why the other source told me it was September and another source gave me October. So here we go, we'll get it all in. Let's just get breast cancer awareness out there. We can get it out there all year long if we want to. Come along and let's see another baby. And here's little Toby. I know you didn't get a chance to see him for hoodies, sweaters, and cardigans. So here he is in a little bear hoodie with little bear ears. Wait a minute, I wanted to tell you, I've been seeing it happen in the community. Yeah, for the past couple of weeks, I've been seeing it happen. And well, since it's happening already, I thought I would share if you didn't already know. So come along and find out what I'm talking about. Here's Tess, and she's in a tutu dress. She's all sparkly, and wait a minute, she has a necklace that says Eek with two little bats. And she has little sparkly dots in her headband there. Well, I noticed it in the community. Have you noticed it? There's some babies being changed into certain items. It always happens around this time. You know, like the end of October, people get candy and trick-or-treating. I know that Thursday is not Halloween. It's actually Tuesday after the weekend. But I thought it'd be fun this week because I know many of you are getting ready for Halloween. It'd be really hard to do Theme Thursday as one thing and then Halloween coming up. I know it's really hard to prepare for both. So I thought it would be fun for this week to have the color orange or black or together or whatever you want to do, or a Halloween item that you may have for your baby. I know some of you have jammies and you may have an outfit. You can have Theme Thursday, Halloween theme, and Halloween is Halloween, right? And I know there's candy involved, I know. So I just thought that would be fun this week. Just kind of do, you know, orange and black or anything Halloween-y, and then on Halloween you can do whatever you want. Theme Thursday, bring the community together one theme day at a time. Please subscribe for more because I don't want you to miss. I know I don't want you to miss, so stay tuned. The Reborn Feel Good channel. Ta-ta. Don't be scary.